Let's hope no one notices me here.
You again? Has it been destroyed, Mistios?
It's been smashed to pieces, just like you asked.
You've earned your payment, Mistios. Here, this is for you.
Happy to help. Better stay hidden.
That's a strange whistle. Where's that coming from?
Ella!
Yeah! Come on.
Hello.
water. My friend, you are a gift from Poseidon himself.
I try my best.
I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
First, my pay.
I don't think so.
Very funny. Now pay up.
The last laugh is all mine. I'm in the business of double-crossing mercenaries.
I didn't swim through sharks for this.
That was your mistake, not mine.
Deal's off. Now I'll kill you for wasting my time.
You haven't got a chance. Take him out!
You still can't! You are going to...
Oh, shit! Not good.
Slow down! You're going to hurt yourself!
Come on. Get this pelt back to Daphne at the temple.
Did you get lost?
Here, I killed your piggy for you.
You are skilled. Of that there is no doubt.
I have plenty of talents. Of that you can be sure.
Oh, is that so? Well, I look forward to putting them all to the test.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Many things. But first, to business. There are beasts that roam this world, but are not fully of it. They've been placed here by the gods as trials, as tests.
These beasts are creatures like any other. The world is full of mysteries, but not everything unexplained is ordained by the gods.
Perhaps before this is over, you will have a different opinion.
What exactly do you want me to do?
I want you to prove your worth in the eyes of Artemis, and hunt these creatures.
I don't need to prove my worth to anyone. Just tell me what's the reward.
With each pelt you return, I will grant you a boon from Artemis. If you are able to slay all the beasts, well, let's say your relationship with the daughters of Artemis will be forever changed.
All right, I'll do it. Now, just how many of these animals are there?
Artemis has laid out 8 trials, and you have already started the journey. Hunt down those that remain.
How will I recognize the creatures?
Oh, you'll know. Bring the pelts to me. I'll await your return with my sisters, the daughters of Artemis. I hope you don't make me wait too long to see your face again. Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you.
Daphne, I didn't think you would be.
The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
I'll return when I have more pelts. Ready for sailing!
Good to have you back, Commander. It's not safe here, Commander.
Fast as we can! Full speed! Forward!
There are powerful enemies here, Commander.
Strangely excited, Herodotus.
Something tells me we've lost the
ancient regions of the world. The land of miracles. Truly fascinating and mysterious civilization. Geniuses ahead of them.
Should I visit then?
Only ruins remain of their civilization. It's lost thousands of years. But your journey has exposed mysteries which are left me with no answers. Perhaps you will discover something.
Pefka, best keep an eye on my drachmi. They sure like the Minotaur here.
Who among you is afraid? Who among you is frail or weak? Who among you is strong? Then I say, prove yourselves! Come face to face with he of the blood-soaked wounds! Of the entrails splattered horns. You know his name. You know his roar. The beast. The myth. The Minotaur.